Welcome back, Nerd Herders. We are back with another episode of TNP Limitless. What is this, number six, I think, 119.2? Anyway, yes, we're back, and I know I've been gone a while. Sorry, I obviously had COVID and the flu, and I'm still not over it yet. But as of three days ago, I still tested positive for COVID. However, I'm feeling better. My symptoms have gotten better, or are not there as much anymore. However, still obviously don't have my voice back yet all the way. So it's a good thing I left myself notes on what we were doing. Obviously we were doing the apotheosis enchanting tables. We were going to get started on Ars Nouveau. We can't do a bardian station and everything yet until we make this one. There's Piglin's neutral. Yes, this one right here, which I think the only thing we have left to find was the dark scroll, which is in the bastions. I think, didn't we find the darkest thing last time? Oh, everything's so loud. Okay. I think, yeah, all we have left is the dark scroll, which we have to go to Bastion for. But what I wanted to do, I remember somewhat, let me put all my experience away here. Let's not keep that. What I wanted to do is go look around and see if I can find a specific, how's this doing? Oh, that's doing nice. Very nice. Okay. I wanted to find a specific book from Ars Nouveau that basically gives you flight. Let me get up here where it's quiet. I don't know why. Oh, no, there's an update. I bet you. I wish that. I wish that the sounds would carry over, but it doesn't. So, anyway, but there's a specific book I want to get, and you can usually get it in the, what's it called? In the dungeons. We have fire persistence, right? We could go to a bastion, too, and go see if we can find that. Did we find a bastion in the nether? Oh, waypoints. Let's see if there's one in here. All right. And also another thing, does this have the obsidian boats? You can... We obviously can't walk on lava, but I didn't know if it had the obsidian boats. No. Does nobody use that mod anymore? The obsidian boat mod where you can actually have a boat in lava? Because that's awesome. Anyway, I hope you guys can hear me okay. I hope everything's doing all. Trying to do my best here. I just felt like I needed to get back to it. I feel okay. I don't feel like the best or anything, but I don't feel like I'm worn down where I need to like keep taking a break from recording. In fact, I think I want to stream later this week too. Oh, hi there. Didn't even know you were here. Mysterious grab bag. Yep. Oh. As far as saplings, you're a ripoff because I can get them cheaper. But everything else. The trident pattern. Oh no, hold on. How many? Have any emeralds here? No. I have to go. Hold on. Alright. Let's see here. I guess I have enough. So I'll go ahead and grab a banner pattern. Why not? Right. Wait, is there two here? Oh, there is. I'll take that. And that. Thank you. Desert Labyrinth, okay, and Bear Claw end map. All right, well, we're gonna have to come, let me go get down and get two of those. Hold on. Need some compasses, please. And probably some more of these. I don't want to have to come back down, so I'll just grab them now, and then... There we go. Am I not on it all the way? Hey, it's not you. Oh, you moved. Well, I'm sitting here trying to get something from you and you're moving. Here we go. What else is this? Brown dye. Okay. I want to make sure you both were there. All right. So let's go ahead and see what's in here. Oh, I forgot it goes in here. Rotten flesh, really? Upgrades on that. This is just a backpack. All right, we don't want that one. Now, as far as these, don't we have another map too? No, I guess not. How far is this one? Oh, we're really close to this one, actually. Is that the one that's right there? Hold on. Yeah, I think that's the one that's right there. Oh, that sucks. I just paid for this for nothing. So this is called the what? The Bear Claw Inn? This is called the Bear Claw Inn. Good to know. All right, the Desert Labyrinth. A long way away. And it's south. That'd be southeast. Yeah, southeast. Those foxes. Here, why don't I... here, I'll take this back out real quick. That way people can see. You're here. That's the Bear Claw Inn. No. Didn't like me. He didn't like me dinging his bell. Oh, you little turd. Okay, well, I have... There we go. I was like, I know I have water around here somewhere. All right, let's go and get... we probably need that tree right there. Whoops. Okay, well, that works too. Which way have we not gone? We need to go find some dungeons. Actually, we haven't gone, what is this, southwest? We could try inside there, but I bet we would die. No. All right, let's go up here. Okay, now, there's blood here, but there's something up here, I believe. What do we get? Mystical Enlightenment 3, okay. Good kitty. Good kitty. I have no clue who the owner is. They're so cool though. Like these, there's all kinds of stuff in here you can actually use. All right, let's go. Is that a bear? Okay, we're going here. It's not in here, so that's a good thing. That was poison. I will take this. And that. But no, I don't need them. Name tags anyone? Okay, I don't think there's anything else that way. Is there a way down to, or do we have to go outside and around? Huh. I think I have to go outside and around. Okay. Let's see here. Let's go out and around. I don't think it's in here, is it? No. Some weird noises. The bear's out here? No. Is it in here? Oh, very nice. All right. Yes, this is one way in. All right. Okay, loot. Not the best. But loot is loot, so... That was a little weird. Look at this. This is all andesite casings, though. The toolbox. Oh, I see you up there. Okay, so where was the entrance? Oh, I see. On the side of the house. And I stepped in the fire, so... Got that taken care of. right. What's that noise? This isn't a bit freaky at all, is it? Oh God. Murmur. That murmur was freaky. Very nice. Some nice diamond armor. Ash. Okay, so there's that. Oh yeah, I can't pick that up, can I? Hold on. I wonder why the player's head's there. All right, so I think that does it. All right, let's go back home. Oh, that's all ready to fall. Okay, so that was already up there. So basically, if you were to bump it or something, activated it, you would have fallen through that hole right there. I'll get in that other chest. Oops. I just mined too fast, that's all. All right, let's go back home. Everything away. Starming 2, very nice. Some diamonds. Check down step height. Some candy. The Komodo of Defender, nice. Breaking experience boost 3. Wow. All right, anything good in here? Let's take that out. Well, we'll have to go back and tear that house apart a little bit. I might have one in here, too. All right, let's go. In the water? Yeah, I've heard about this thing. Holding, stasis, and skulk smite. Nice. All right, so southwest, right, is what it said. That's a map. Yeah, we haven't gone southwest. Quite a ways away, though. I wish I had the dolphin ring. I'd swim faster. (Clears throat) I'll have to go underground and find some more dungeons, but I want to go to new areas of the map first. I think that's the one we just took on. Yeah, that's the one we just took on. I've cleared out the inside of that one. Just haven't done the outside stuff. Mr. Raccoon. Oh, cool. I got Witchcult's house down there. Wondering what that was. I don't think we've made it to new area yet, right? No. And see where we're at. Oh, okay. So yeah, we might have. Oh. You know, one thing I didn't check to see if they had in here was a grappling hook. Makes it a lot easier if you don't have climbing. They don't have the grappling hook mod in here. They have that one. I don't know what that does, though. I wonder if it does the same thing. Wow. Two meteors really close by. All right, let's give it a second to Jen, because it is Jenny New World. We have to be careful, too, because remember, we're wanted by all the neutral mobs and the regular mobs. Now the aggressive mobs. Now the passive ones, we're not. It's like a little gecko or something. I was like, what is that noise? Oh, ow. You bit me. Oh, there's a blue one. I don't know if we've gotten all the trees yet from Mars Nouveau, but I want them. And if we have, that's all right. We'll just have more. Look at this, we're in a village. Okay, where is the ice stone thing? Okay, I'm just trying to find the waystone thing. Where are you at? Oh, don't do that. Did I put away all my arrows? I think I did. I asked you nicely not to do that. Okay, so what I'm looking for is... Let me see. Might be over here. Oh, I didn't get any arrows. At least getting close. Don't even see me now. Oh, there I am. No, I'm not. Need to go that way. I think that Minecraft should actually put a grappling hook in, period. Like, now that they had done the Caves and Cliffs update. I think that'd be awesome. All right, you guys stay down there. I'll stay up here. Okay, I'm looking for something. Hold on. Oh, quiet. Oh, I don't want to kill you. I'm just gonna name it Large Village Top Rope. Would you stop coming up to me? I said I didn't want to kill you, but you left me no choice. I mean, that's not bad loot. I'll take that. I need arrows, though. Okay, where can I go from here? Hold on, let me get in here and... I think maybe what we should do is dig down. Is there really no caves down here? Oh. Well, there's something over there. That looks like just a regular dungeon, though. that diamonds? Oh, hello. About luck. Am I going the right way for those? Yes. Well, it's up that and yeah. Oh, hello. More diamonds. Do have the overworld thing on, right? Yeah. Lapis. Okay, where am I at now? Okay, so we probably need to start, yeah, probably keep going this way for a little bit. Back up here. Damn, more diamonds. Where am I at now? We're almost there, actually. Right there. Wait a minute, is that an actual dungeon? Oops. No, that wasn't an actual dungeon. But, did see diamonds. That's awesome. I just kind of went around. I didn't even. All right, so I need to go up a little bit more and then right. We've kind of passed some of it, but that's all right. Oh, damn. Oh. Okay, then. That was probably not good. I need iron, but I'm taking it anyway. Okay, how do I get over there? I have to go up a little bit. I didn't know if that was emeralds or what. Okay, so here's the dungeon. Into the darkness, okay. Oh, are these chests up here? Hello. Dolphins. This is really cool looking. Probably not going to find what I'm looking for in here, but I'm still going to... Oh, are you kidding me? It didn't take the... Stuff didn't go in here. Go ahead and take all this and move it to where it's supposed to be. Okay. There we go. Oh, hi there. So one of these is triggered. Or maybe it's just the first time you loot it. So yeah, you're gonna have to watch out when you open them. All right, good deal. These don't look like they have the same kind of loot though. Oh, this is cool looking. What in the world? Okay. What are you doing down here, buddy? Hold on, let me see if I have anything for you. I actually do. Come here. Gold, you want gold? Okay. Iron, yep. Got that too. And copper. Efficiency 5, no, I don't have anything for that. Alright, there you go. Oh, wow, look at this. Thank you. Okay, so I think it's just the first time you elude it. This is so cool. I'm taking all these. Copper I can get myself. I don't need that. Oh, there's hoppers back here too. Heck yeah. So it's a system already set up for you. That's really cool. Oh, look at this. I'll take the basalt. Why not? This is so cool. Take the bookshelves too? I mean, might as well, right? Like a loom. This one has a book on it. I'm not going to read that right now just because of my voice, but normally I would. This place is awesome. Forget this one, yeah. Okay, I think I got everything out of here that I really want. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's only the first time you open them, because I haven't seen them spawn in again. That guy exploded. All right, let me see if I can get a couple more things here. We're going to have to go home and drop this stuff off real quick. Yep, let's go home. We'll come right back. That place is cool. I'll have to see what the front looks like or the top. Oh my gosh, why am I lagging so hard? Got a lot of bookshelves, that's good. We might need those. All right, let's go back. All right. Okay, I don't see any other. Oh, what are they, wraiths? Ashing Infinity, Bounce 2. Those sarcophaguses are cool. Sarcophagi. He's over here, like, making stuff. That didn't sound ominous or anything. Oh, good gosh. This the way down, like when you first come in? This could be deadly if you weren't prepared for it. Inventory isn't generated. Oh, wow. That's some good inventory. I got some more of these too, but who knows which ones. That's pretty cool. All right. Checking to see if there's any secrets under there. Nope, it's all just decoration. Nobody? Nobody popped up on me that time. Okay, another one of these rooms. I'm gonna steal these this time. Good. No, I'm probably doing this backwards. It's all right though. Okay, another book to read. I'll say it's been a while since they spawned in. Okay, so they do keep spawning in whenever you open them. Whoops, I didn't know I was in cobweb. What is this? Oh wow, look at all these. Okay, hold on, let me... There's something in there that can be sorted. Some good stuff here. Wow. You need to come here with like three backpacks. That is, unless you're not a pack rat like me. Not a pack like rat like me. Don't keep everything. I think you'll be fine. Can't sort anything. To back up for a second, I was like, what in the heck was that? This is some weird contents, that's for sure. Where is he at? No, I don't know how to get over there. Unless it's just the open cave. Okay, I think I've been around all this. Yeah. Alright, so we can go back down now. I didn't finish down here, did I? Free Willy? What was Free Willy? Be granted a bless from Wild Orc. Okay. Is that up above or something? It must be under the ocean or something. The reason I knew about that one is because they pushed me right when they came in. Something somewhere, so I These chests are not having what I want in them, but that's okay. Cookie. All right, let's go back home, drop this stuff off real quick. We got some oak to work with, oak wood. All right, I think that's it in here. In there. Did I go back here? Yes, I went back here. All right, I think I got everything. All right, I think that's it. Here we can get up or not. There we go. Lots of enchanted books. So if you need some enchanted books, it's definitely a place to come. Seriously, look at all the enchanted books. Oh my gosh, so much to loot. And of course I jump right in it. This one's great too because they try to get you to fall backwards when the wraiths come to get you. Just in case they explode. Well, that one had inventory, didn't it? Oh, well. Oh, damn it. I thought I jumped, but I didn't. Yep, I think that's it. So if we went through the whole thing already, wait a minute. Oh yeah, we did, okay. There was a hidden room right here. There's not. Oh, goodness gracious. How are you doing down here? Uh-oh. We have a little bit of lag. Here we go. Bazaar map. We already went to the bazaar. Sorry. Don't need you. That didn't need you. Didn't listen. Let's see if I can find a cave opening. Here we go. That's the kind of dungeon we're looking for. Nothing in there. Damn, nothing in there either. Yeah. Find the dungeons with the spawners in them, because I'm looking for a specific book from Ars Nouveau. Look at you. Poisoned, probably from the rotten zombie. Nothing here. It's a pretty nice cave to go through, though. That's diamonds. Wait, is it putting them? Yeah, it's putting them back in here again. We can find a couple more of those dungeons. I bet we could find the book. Which one is that? Osmium? All right. I don't think we've seen many of those dungeons, though, have we? Is it going in the right place now? Yes. Hey, what's that? Ooh, a wraith spawn egg. Nice. I don't think I'll ever need it, but... Oh, hello. I don't think these places have it either. Astral dust, nice. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go back and come, and we're gonna go home and come back real quick, so I can take it on. It's just I gotta empty my inventory. Never know. Some of this stuff might be really good. All right. Back in the thick of it. Hoping it's in one of these chests. Oh, he's up there now. All right, well, you found your new home. Congratulations. Give me your bow. Thank you. On the way out. We've already been that way. We've already been that way. Okay. Thank you for your axe. Not even shooting me anymore. Pretty much. Yep. This doesn't have as good of stuff in it. Oh, wow. Alrighty then. Got a guest here out of one of them or something. Let's take. I really need the book. Oh, the arrows we do. This doesn't have has infinity, but we still need at least one. In here. Oh, how dare you shoot that innocent? Do you mind? I'm trying to loot. Thank you. Some core, I'll take that. Oh, so then there's that one too. That's a different dungeon. Oh, you guys are coming from there, okay. I'm like, where are they coming from? Let's go this way. Oh, I didn't mean to fall, but that'll work. This is a nice open cave. Go back home one more time and explore this cave just a little bit, and then we're probably gonna have to call it because that's our time. But... who knows, maybe we'll get lucky at the last second. Okay, I need arrows. Thank you. Or an arrow. Again, we're looking for special kind of dungeon. No, basically the vanilla dungeon. That's more likely to have those books in there from. There we go. Now, see, this is nice. Possibly up here. Nope, nothing on that one. How open this place is. Of course I didn't make the jump. Why wouldn't I? So if we go up here, you can see where we're at. No way out up here. I don't think there's any going to be any dungeons over here, but you never know. Oh, there is. Look at that. Is that another ring of experience? Right, and nothing really in there. I don't see anything in there. Okay, and there might be something in that mushroom up there. Have we been here before? Daytime. Oh yeah, we've been here before. Okay. That's where we were. Which means I'm pretty sure we've been in this mushroom too. Oh crap. Maybe we haven't been up here yet. Our way in here. Oh yeah, there you go. Be a little parkour on my part, but get out of here. Trying to parkour, damn it. Damn it. No more parkouring for me. We have night vision. All right. Well, we already have that. Here we go again. There's something up here, maybe. Nope. But we can see here. All right. Well, we didn't get what we were looking for, but that's okay. We have next time. The dragon, I'm not worried too much about beating. We might go ahead and try to beat him next time. It's getting around the end. Is going to be the difficult part. And so that's why I was trying to find this book. But I think for now we're good. Hope you guys enjoyed. I am signing off till next time. We still can't find the book. Oh, I need to find some water. I'll go down and get some water after I'm done. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll be back next time with some more TNP Limitless 6. As always, love you all. Game on, and geek out.